Good morning, happy Wednesday. A challenge yesterday was wear your boots. Let's see who got the points. All right, exceptional learners. The boxes of Miss Faust's room in kindergarten, the ants get the points. In first grade, it was the doodles of Miss Donaldson. In second grade, nobody turned in their numbers, so nobody gets a point. Third grade, the leopards of Miss Lachine's. Fourth grade, the sloths of Miss Simmons' room. Fifth grade, the grasshoppers of Miss Gullinger's. And in sixth grade, they actually tied in percentages, so each class gets a point. All right, tomorrow is Halloween. Have fun with your costumes. Remember, no weapons with your costumes while you're here. So dress up, we'll have our parade, we'll have some fun. But remember to leave the weapon part of your costumes at home. All right, have a good day. I'll see you around. Go Wildcats.
Good morning with your Wildcats. I'm Emerson.
And I'm Ryder.
And today's day is Wednesday, October 30th.
Hey Ryder, do you want to hear the fun fact?
Yeah.
A human's nose can remember 50,000 different smells. Your nose is like a smell detective.
Wow!
Hey Emerson, do you want to hear the joke?
Sure.
Why was the jack-o'-lantern afraid?
Why?
Because it had no guts. Ha ha ha!
Good morning, we are Wildcats. I'm Odin.
And I'm Jeremiah.
And we are the Weddle. The high today is 40 degrees, mostly sunny.
And the low is 25 degrees, mostly clear.
Goodbye, with your Wildcats.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Maggie.
And I'm Jared.
And today's lunch is...
Walking tacos.
Milk.
Salad bar.
Vegetarian refried beans.
And pineapple.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Whittier Wildcats, I'm Lise.
I'm Cass.
And there are no birthdays today.
Happy birthday!
Whittier Wildcats, for today's NBI topic, we're going to be talking about Red Ribbon Week. Day 3. Happy Red Ribbon Week. This year's theme is Life is a Movie, Film Drug-Free. Staying drug-free means investing in your current and future health. You don't have to use drugs to fit in. There are other ways to belong. Create your unique UX and show it to the world. Peace.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Kaylin.
I'm Quinn.
And we're the word on the street. October 30th, wear a favorite team attire.
October 31st, Halloween early release.
November 1st, wear red. WCC, first and second grade, bring candy.
November 5th, book fair starts.
November 6th, book fair, weigh candy.
November 7th, book fair top 10 for AR at 2 o'clock, parent teachers conference.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Good morning, Wildcats. My name is Ashton, and I'm here with Logan. We're going to be asking a few questions. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A football player.
What's the best thing about being in elementary school?
The teachers.
If you could have a magic wish, what would you wish for?
To be older than my sister.
What are you going to be for Halloween?
A football player.
Why would you love?
Hello, my name is Gretchen, and I'm here with
Cruz.
We are going to be asking a few questions. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A business owner.
What's the best thing about being in elementary school?
Math.
If you could have a magic wish, what would you wish for?
To have a dog.
What are you going to be for Halloween?
Darth Vader.
Bye.
Goodbye, with your Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace.